And it's scooped pass for Hagee. Hits it to the blood. Cut around. Has the puck. Get deep. Get back. Scores! Yanmark is kind of cruising at the Florida line. He beats the defenseman and goes to work here. Here's a center pass. Arena and Lundell back in. This solid third line for Florida. Orson Schwab scores on the deflection, and it's Tarasenko who gets the Panthers on the board. Lawrence lost an edge. Send a hit right side with a step. In front, Holloway scores! Plays it around. Pass to Chaka. Big hit there along the boards as Ekblad erased full goal the other way. It's McDavid that scores! Sent down the ice and no icing. Waved off. Skinner to play it. Broberg ahead. Florida was changing. And that gives McDavid room. Drop. Spears. Scores! All three. McDavid in the middle. Right side! Scores! But it's moved ahead. And now the Oilers are out. Here's Carey. McDavid stayed onside. McDavid in front. What a beauty! Dylan Holloway! Trip pass him into the wild man rush. Fogel and Holloway! The crowd scores! Still alive! And headed to Game 5, Tuesday night in Sunrise.
Teams onto the right flank, and down low it's Alex Newhook. Back to Borkowski, he scores! Nichushkin!
Belmar and Maroon, but up comes Cogliano. And Helm with Sturm. Shot scores! It's Josh Manson, and it's 2-0 Colorado. Gil McCarr can play at a different velocity as well. Burakovsky's in again with a pass to Rednitz. It's a scores! Andre Burakovsky, and they've got three first period goals again. For Byron. Owen Byron steers it in. JT Compers on it. Worked over by Ruda. Lost the center. Scores! Nichushkin! Taken away here by Bolton. That pass doesn't work. And Darren Helms away with O'Connor. And scores! McCarr knocked that away, and now the firework. 2-on-1 with Cogliano. Swings wide. Kim McCarr scores. Happy Father's Day, Gary. Turns it back. Drops it off. Gets it back. Mikko Rantanen. McCarr scores. Beauty. Power play goal. They converted the touchdown. Stanley Cup final performances to this. And Darcy Kuemper has his first shutout in a Stanley Cup final. Hagee missed him. Stone's away. He's got Stevenson with him. Mark Stone in. Scores! With Barbashev, Eichel drag, backhand, Bobrovsky down, it's still loose, that's it!
After it, off Haig, Barbashev, skip to the puck there, they come back to the line, scores!
Aaron Ekblad cuts the lead in half.
Now a stretch for Eichel. They're right back in. Here's a shot. Score! They clear the broken stick from that point area. Theodore's shot knocked out in front. Powers with the chance. Scores! Riley Smith.
This Florida can't make a play to get the pressure off and get a change. Stevenson had it. Stone scores!
Goodness to send it to the line, but not on. Riley Smith, it's off the Bobrovsky. Rebound down. Is it in? There's a penalty coming up. Bobrovsky on the puck. A Golden Knight was celebrating. Theodore to McDowell. Jay Theodore hooks his stick. Jack Eichel, pair of points for the backhand. The rebound scores. Sam Reinhart with his first of this series gets one back. Forsley couldn't get that puck to settle. Bennett from way out, and it's deflected in.
Well, it quiets the crowd for a split second there, doesn't it? It's an own goal as the shot.
Disappointment there. Sam Bennett looked across. Going one more try, and that one is going to hit the target. A hat trick for Bart Stone. And even though it's the eighth,
it looks like you notice how many specialty Golden Knight glancing close they were here.
Theodore right on, rebound! And Wall missed the first, got the second. That's a Stanley Cup clinching record, ninth goal. Time. The Golden Knights are Stanley Cup champions.
Schultz to Malkin. Schultz again. Sidney Crosby on the boards. Gets a return pass from Hornquist to the blue line. Schultz fires. He scores. The boards and out through center. Kunitz onto the puck again. In front, Brian Rust. Backhand shot. He scores! Malkin straight up the middle. Kessel is one-on-one with a forward. Arvidsson back. Kessel waits. Malkin shoots. He scores! Got away from the defenseman Ekholm. Here comes Jake Gensel in front. Sheary couldn't bury that. Off the skate of Mike Fisher, I think. Now, Sheary scores! That stays with it. This is a 3-on-2 for Pittsburgh. The pass comes back to Phil Kessel. He shoots, he scores! Left a pair of Predators sprawling on the ice as he skates to center and gives way to Phil Kessel, to Malkin, to Hainsey, he scores! Seconds left. A shutout